All right, here's our 2015 F250 XLT. It's got three different keys. See if we can find one with the remote start. There we go. Having issues with that. It's got the button and everything. Tends to light up. All right, it's got 170,237. All right, this one does have an engine light. All the research we did is due to the delete. It's a CCV code. I can send over a picture of it, of the scan. If requested, just give us a call or a text and we can get that over. I'll show you the code number. Yeah, it's just our understanding that, you know, the deleted trucks before, I believe it's 2015 or 14, they won't pop that code. There may be a fix to it. Here's the tuner here. It's got multiple positions, depending on what you want to do with it. Seat backs are a little stretched. There's an air compressor and everything in there. I don't believe it's hooked up. A gooseneck hitch. Locks, they all work. The coating on the bumper is definitely showing some age. But it doesn't look like any real damage. Same with the grill. It's got some bugs that just wouldn't wash off. Truck's a little dirty. We have a rock lot. Got some rock chips and stuff here on the bottom of the door and that front fender. Got a little scuff here I could very possibly buff out. Tail lights kind of bubbling up a little bit. Same thing, we got some rock chips on this door as well. And go four low. All right, no issues there. Definitely four low. The radio screen is out. Speakers all sound decent. Go ahead, try to test out all the lights. Trailer brake here, that's working. AC's cold, heater's hot. Steering wheel buttons work as well. Cruise control. Windshield does have a decent crack here to the bottom there. This one does still have the EGR hooked up. think this is just a little dirt, little spot, kind of sap. Oh, the lights. It has all those LEDs in the front. I can't seem to find the switch at the moment. Truck comes with like a little gauge, plug straight in the OBD. Got all the little rubber for the cup holders.